Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a video of my soccer journey. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so when I was 3, I joined a team called the Minions. It was a rec team because, you know, I was only 3. And yeah, I played on there for 3 years until I was 6. About to turn 7. So that was a really fun team. Here's a picture. I played with them for 3 years. It was very fun. I met lots of friends, and yeah. But then we were all like going to this team called the Defeaters. It was an academy team. So it's called Defeaters Youth Academy. And then like they had higher levels for the older girls to go because they were playing like select and stuff. So I started the Defeaters when I was 6 and played for 5 years, and I quit when I was like about to turn 11. I quit when I was 10, and I quit when I was 10 because my friends, they would have birthday parties and I wouldn't be able to go because I had soccer practice, because we had soccer practice 2 times a week and then a game, but it was very fun. Like, my aunt was the assistant coach, but I feel like I couldn't, like, go to my friends' parties, like my friends' birthday parties, when I was, because I had always had soccer practice, like soccer practice. Oh, I can't go, I have a game. Like, I couldn't go. So yeah, but when I was 9, I decided to start cheer because my sister was doing cheer, so I wanted to start that. I did cheer for 2 years. The first year I was on youth one, and then I was on mini one, and then the second year I did it, I was on youth two, but like I didn't like it after 2 years. But after the first year I did it, I did think I liked it, and I left the Defeaters because for cheer, we only had practice 1 time a week, which was on Saturday, and I felt like I could do more, like, things, and I felt like that was my sport. But after the second year, I didn't like it anymore, so I quit doing cheer. My sister still did cheer, and then I was, like, doing nothing for a year, because I quit. When I was 10, I wasn't doing anything for like a year. I finally decided that I wanted to go back to soccer because, like, I felt like it was my sport for me. But I didn't know if I had all of my skills because I haven't played in a while. So my mom signed me up for this team called the Lady Panthers. I only played on that team it was a rec team. So like a rec team, they don't go for like a whole year like the academy and select teams do. The academy and club teams do. So it was only about 2 months. 2 to 3 months. But like when I joined that team, yes, I did make some friends there, but, like, I don't know, like, it just wasn't the right team for me, like, I don't really know how to explain it. Like, the coach, he taught different things than my defeaters coach taught me. Like, he told me to stop the ball, with my toe, like my foot, put your foot on top of the ball. That's not how my people at defeaters taught me. Like, he taught me different things than my other coaches taught me, but I knew my other coaches were right. So, like, he used to play me out when I was doing good. Like, he subbed me. I played for, like, 2 minutes. Like, it got on my nerves. Like that team, like, yes, I did have friends, but they did not feel like my family, like the defeaters did. I don't know if it's because I only played for, that's my first season, but I did not like that team. So, that team, I finally just stopped playing. That team, the last game was just 3 days ago, but I will never join that team again. I do not like that team. Like, no. Like, it's not working for me. Like, I just really don't like that team. It did not feel like my home, like my second family. No, like, it didn't. But now I'm not playing on that team anymore. So I will, now I'm trying, I'm going to try, like, now I want to go back to the defeaters, but nobody plays on that team anymore. Like, we, like, me and my other friends, we were the original defeaters people. But now none of them play on that team no more. Like, they all just found, like, different sports or whatever. I don't know. They probably just moved to a different defeaters team because it's, like, lots of the feeders team, like, depending on where you live. Like, I don't know. But now my mom is trying to put me in, like, skills where you go, like, once a week, because I do want to get my skills improved, because I know I lost skills from the feeders. Like, no, I don't suck at soccer, but yes, I did do skills from what my skills used to be, because I haven't played soccer on, like, a good team since I was, like, 10. So, yes, I know, like, it's only been, like, a year, but I know that I lost skills. Like, I know, like, I can tell you that I lost skills. Like, I'm not embarrassed to tell you that. Like, I know that I lost skills. So, that's why I want to go in skills, and then when, like, the select teams, they go again for tryouts, I might try out, but I don't know if I'm going to make it, because I know my skills, they aren't as good as they used to be, and, yeah. So, yeah, that's basically it for my soccer journey. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and comment down below what sport you play. I would like to know. And make sure to hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell so you'll be notified every time I post. And see you guys in my next video. Peace.